Hello guys, welcome to Top News. Washington train crash, deaths as rail carriages fall on US motorway. Train carriages have plummeted onto a motorway in Washington state, causing multiple fatalities, police say. The train derailed and hit the carriage fell on the I-5 highway below. Images from the scene show emergency services treating people on the ground. It appears that at least four carriages have left the track. One of them is upside down on the highway. Several cars on the highway were struck by derailed carriage, but the Pierce County Sheriff Department says. Sheriff Department spokesman Eddie Trott said that there were multiple fatalities on the train, but no motorists had been killed. The fire department had taken many people out of the train and they had been taken to hospitals, he added. Passenger Chris Crane on board the train said the carriage he was rained down and the embankment then came to a stop. We could hear and feel the cars crumpling and breaking apart, and water came out from the ceiling. In order to get out, we had to kick out the emergency window, he said. Amtrak said that there were approximately 78 passengers and 5 crew members on board the train. The incident happened near DuPont, which is southeast of Tacoma. Officials have set up family reception center to DuPont City Hall and asked people not to come to the scene of the crash. The first time an Amtrak train carrying passengers southbound had run on a new section of track running parallel Y-5 called the Point Defense Bypass. So this was for today. It was a huge, terrific news. Subscribe our channel for update. Thank you.